if one of their dogged pursuers will finally catch up, cut the mustard, and be pronounced wiener. No question, it's going to be a dog fight. Just think of how many we got into one sentence. That was really impressive. Who wrote this?